Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
Thank you.
word on the local guides they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Sounds like that Constantine's phantom. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich.
They get the radio tower repaired.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear, let's move.
I see her! Take her down! Got contact!
I'm under fire!
I got her!
Let's finish this!
Contact!
Welcome back. What did you learn?
Hello.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
Hello.
Greetings.
If you see a copse of dead trees, there'll be a bear nearby. They like to sharpen their claws on the bark. Look carefully on the ground. The deer press the brush flat where they sleep. You'll find them nearby.
You should stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us. I haven't seen a proper stag in ages, but you'll know them when you see them. Their antlers alone will be as half as tall as you.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
Taking position!
Thank you.